seconds to go. Dirk and jab set. The escape dribble. The fade away. In.
To Nowitzki against Boozer. A double team. Dirk gets the ball. Point four to go. They'll put Dirk on the inbounds pass. Yurlenko looking to Darren Williams. He maneuvers away from Dennis George. Oh, it's in. I don't believe it. No timeout for Dallas. 5 seconds to go. Dirk, perfect way.
I think that was, I mean, you got the results you wanted, but very well thought out by that Mavs coaching staff, and look at the results.